Mustafa Show. Hope you all are doing fine. Today, I have a special guest. It is Ramadan. As we are approaching the blessed month of Ramadan in 2021, I would like to wish you all Ramadan Mubarak. I would like to encourage you to keep your spirits and efforts in reaching this month of Ramadan and get benefits as much as you can so that we can be successful in this dunya and akhirah. The main essence of fasting is to attain taqwa so that we can be mindful of Allah in all aspects of our life. In Surah Baqarah, Ayah 283, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala says, Ya ayyuhal ladheena amanu kutiba alaykum as-siyam kama kutiba ala alladheena min qablikum la'allakum tattaqoon. O believers, fasting is prescribed for you as it was for those before you. So perhaps you will become mindful of Allah. So by fasting, it is not guaranteed that you will get taqwa. But Allah used the word la'allakum, which means perhaps or maybe. So it all depends on how much you are taking care of commandments of Allah before Ramadan, during Ramadan, and after Ramadan. Allah has given the blessed month of Ramadan for us to benefit from it. First, let's pray to Allah to extend our life into this coming Ramadan. Our beloved Prophet ﷺ used to make dua as, Allahumma barik lana fi Rajab wa Sha'ban wa balighna Ramadan. O Allah, make the months of Rajab and Sha'ban blessed for us, and let us reach the month of Ramadan. Believers should praise Allah for prolonging his or her life to reach the holy months and ask Allah to give ability to fast during the day and pray during the night. This month should be the month of Rahmah, the month of forgiveness, and the month of freedom from the hellfire. Make sure we all must do sincere repentance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and bless us with many more Ramadans to enjoy the sweetness of it. So in this month of Ramadan, I will be posting a few videos about the essence of Ramadan for everyone to benefit from, InshaAllah. So enjoy watching. As usual, please watch, subscribe, share, and comment for this series. Ramadan Mubarak. Jazakallah khairan.